Hey, what's the beat?
You tell me, girl. I try to avoid the news as much as I can. Hypocrisy and fear-mongering, all of it. I could use some help, though.
What do you need?
Two of my birds have gone missing. I'd go look for them myself, but I've come to accept that I'm not as nimble as I used to be. What are you smiling at? Anyway, their locator beacons are still active. If you could find out what happened to them, I'd be grateful.
I'll find them for you.
Thank you. The first beacon is not too far from here.
The beacon should be easy to locate. Just follow the increase in frequency. They're most likely dead. Both of them. But at least you can recover the message capsules. Erato and Thalia always were easily distracted.
Colorado. She's dead. Shot. I'm sorry.
I understand. Please take the message capsule if it's still there.
Got it.
Thank you. See if you can find Thalia.
Thank you. my voice, or does it have a voice of its own? Oh, okay. Delivery assignment available.
I wonder if this means that Kruger Zek have caught on to my little postal service, or if they were just shooting them for sport. It's hard to find ways to communicate these days without half the world listening in. Maybe I should shoot Kruger Zek for sport.
Talia found. Also dead. And the capsule was gone.
That's not good. She was coming in from Noridia Nova. Can you look around a bit?
Sure. The capsule. That other runner hid it. Left a cabal mark I haven't seen before.
Well, I owe them thanks regardless. And you, Faith? Thank you. Now I need to train two new birds.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground.
Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends.
I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Kruger Sec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Hey, you there? Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over at the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon. Classic? How did you know I was here?
I could explain it, but you wouldn't understand.
Okay. What just happened?
I geolocated a Metagrid access construct on your beat. It means you can help me expand my access in that area. It'll be just like what you did before.
No problem. I'll set you up.
Thank you, Faith.
Control, all units. The subject has been geopositioned.
merge with your body. It connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about become the grid. Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. Can't people do that on their own? And then there's something about the limbic system that I don't get. The dogs are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works. They even have anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against KrugerSec?
Diversion needed. Good script.
Any owner out there willing to do a delivery? over at a VTOL over there. Let me know when you've reached the waypoint I've sent, and I'll divert one for you.
What? Ride a VTOL? Okay. Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it.
Probably
won't.
Okay, where do I get off?
At the landing pad, of course. then make your way through the maintenance tunnels to the big dog, where their service stacks are. Wait, they're diverting the VTOL to construction. You have to get off.
What the hell? I can't let go here!
No, don't kill yourself. That would be stupid. I mean, get off when they pass by the building.
Okay, I'm at the top of the pump. Nothing broken, I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the big dog.
Bottom of the elevator shaft. What next?
Let's check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside, and then cross there.
I'm there. Connecting to a priority switch now.
I'm up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
Lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one. All right, they're on full alert. I hope you make it.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one. All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
Thank you.
Let me stand up for a while.
Ready,
pacifier. Got her now.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. Drop wait for the next one. All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
That one. Access way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
Anything on Noah on those records?
There is. He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.